Scuffles broke out between Nepalese police and a crowd of people trying to leave Kathmandu for their hometowns in the countryside after the devastating earthquake killed over 5,000 people. A private boarding school announced that it was organizing free bus trips for those who want to go back home, and thousands turned up hoping to get on the buses. At one point, police had to shut the gates of the school to keep the large crowd out of the school compound. Scuffle soon broke out when people got angry over whether they will be able to board a bus. Some police used baton to disperse the crowd.
भनौँ न पुलिसले चार्ज गर्नु भनेको त्यो अमानवीय कुरोमा देखिन्छ
मान्छेलाई एक त त्यसै त्रास छ भयभीत छन् मरुनु बाँचुको स्थिति छ बालबच्चा छ कि त यो समय यो हुनै थिएन गाडी आउँदैन थियो भने हामीलाई आश नदेखाएको हामी पोको पार आउँदैन थियौँ अहिले यहाँ आएर न यता जानु न उता जानु घर जाउँ भने पनि हातमा बालबच्चा समातेर कता जानु पोको यति बोकेर ल्याएको छ पोको कता छोड्नु
Kathmandu has witnessed a mass exodus of people trying to leave their ravaged capital and to reunite with their families in other parts of the country. However, an acute shortage of vehicles to ferry such large numbers out of the capital has led to intermittent altercations between police and crowds. Correspondent Pavan Shah from Kathmandu for ANI.